Film, since its first screening, opened a world of imagination, experience of life, entertainment, empowering and mesmerizing the mankind. Since its inception in late 19th century, cinema has become one of the most popular forces of entertainment, art, education, and propaganda. Every story has a beginning. Same is the case of cinema. The story of cinema traces to 1824, when Peter Mark found that a series of pictures presented very fast can give an illusion of a moving picture. Subsequent development led to the first commercial screening of film in 1895 in Paris by Lumiere Brothers. The same was screened in India next year. However, it took another 17 years in 1913 for a movie made by an Indian to be screened and released commercially in India, Dada Saheb Phalke's Raja Harishchandra. The coming decades witnessed the rise and growth of film studios, one of the premier studios being the Prafat Studios, established in 1929. The premises of Prafat Studio in 1960 was converted into what we now know as the Film and Television Institute of India. This institute of national importance serves as the apex film and television training institute and the creativity hub of India. This institute aims at creating a world-class talent in filmmaking and providing a platform for students to develop their own ingenuity in filmmaking through exposure to movies from all around the world.
पूरी कोशिश ये रहती है कि किसी तरह से पौधा जड़ पकड़ ले, क्योंकि एक मर्तबा पौधे ने जड़ पकड़ ली तो अंकुर तो फूटेगा ही।
Film screening is a major plank by which FTII enables these objectives.
You could take your pick. I mean, there were like 3 movies a day. You could walk into anyone. It was like being in heaven. The fact is, there was a great deal of worth in that course.
FTII conducts the screening in the main theatre. The theatre can accommodate 240 people. Apart from students, the theatre is also made available to the general public free of cost during film festivals. It has 2 35mm celluloid Xenon projector equipped with Dolby Digital and Cinematoscopic projector.
Action room में हमारे साथ आरएस सोनकर जी, जो पिछले 3 वर्षों से यहाँ पे कार्यरत हैं. नमस्कार.
नमस्कार जी.
तो आप यहाँ पे पिछले 3 वर्ष से हैं.
हाँ.
तो आपको क्या लगता है यहाँ पे किस तरह की मूवीज दिखाई जाती हैं?
यहाँ पे जैसे यहाँ के स्टूडेंट जो फिल्म बनाते हैं, डिप्लोमा, डायलॉग, प्लेबैक, कई और बाहर की फिल्म, वैसे हम यहाँ के काम करते हैं.
तो फिलहाल यहाँ पे कितने प्रोजेक्शन थिएटर हैं?
यहाँ पे वैसे देखेगा तो 3 प्रोजेक्शन थिएटर हैं यहाँ पे अभी.
अच्छा, क्या आप हमें एक प्रोजेक्शन का डेमो दिखा सकते हैं?
दिखा सकता हूँ ना, आइए. ये हमारा 35mm का फिल्म है. ये 35mm फिल्म है
जी.
यहाँ हम यहाँ पर लोड करेंगे.
अच्छा,
इसको ऐसा लगा देंगे. इसका एक कवर है, इसको ऐसा लगा देंगे, लॉक कर देंगे बस. और 30mm को यहाँ पे अभी हम थ्रेडिंग कर देंगे.
अच्छा
जी, क्या ऐसे
in pursuit of FTI's endeavor to ensure that new age storytellers are kept abreast of the latest technological innovations, it has recently installed a new DCB projector. Movies from all genres are shown here. A specialized division for film screening is present. Meeting happens every fortnight among the heads of various departments and the screening secretary who represent the student community. The next generation of film fraternity has different takes on screening and the kind of movies showcased.
Talking about film screening, what are your opinion about it?
Like the general screenings?
Yeah, general screening.
Yeah. It's mainly like part of this academics only. So they show, and when you come to first year, they show the films, and the next day we'll have some discussion on it, like on the class, about some films. And it's necessary to watch, like general screenings.
Discussion is a routine thing.
It happens in first years, like in class, like not every day, like some few films.
Basically, we get to see a variety of films. I was here from 2011 to 2012. I was here just for a year. I couldn't attend many screenings, but from whatever I attended, my take is that we got to see a variety of films, starting from old films to new films to a mixture of films from various directors all over the world.
So general screening has, like, I'll say, improved my taste. Not only I've watched more movies, I've watched movies more.
Okay, yeah.
Now, after having a lot of discussion, I now see more in a movie in terms of sound, editing, and camera movement, which were like earlier missing.
And how do you
It is sometimes you can call an acquired taste. So the more time you keep on spending, your taste keeps enhancing, develop. At the same time, the more you watch variety of cinema, you get inspired. But it's more or less the same for all people.
In editing class or somewhere
there are
in
film festivals also?
Yeah, it happens.
About what exactly is the idea behind it?
It's mainly to, like, people are like only used to some mainstream films only. So those who have done some independent films, like in mainly in India, so people are doing some independent filmmaking. So they need a platform to show the film. So film festivals are, like, it's very useful. Like, all people can watch those films and, like,
new thing torrent coming up, people are not preferring to go and watch in the movie hall.
Ha, that's when I download torrent, so I can't, like, blame it. So yeah,
you generally go and generally don't
sometime
miss,
like,
screenings.
As far as art is concerned, I think it has given lots and lots of input. All this torrent has exposed masses, not even classes, select classes, masses to various genres of cinema. As far as this commercial thing is concerned, yeah, it might have hampered. But I don't think works of Tarkovsky, or for that matter, such as Ajit Ray, these works have been, like, changed in any which ways.
So, main aapse ek cheez puchta hoon, aap cinema ko kaise describe karenge? Aapki nazar mein film kya hai?
Film? Film mein kya yaar, wo depend hai ki main bolunga to film ek life hota hai ek insaan ka.
Normally movie, as was compassed when there were pictures, they were not moving. When they started calling moving pictures and hence movie. Film normally is used as a highbrow word. Like, there's a difference when you call book or literature. Literature is a highbrow word, and cinema when you attach art with it. So I'll say, like, movie, film, and cinema. Cinema also encompasses industry also.
Cinema, be it a life, art, teamwork, or industry. Someday, these diverse ideas will find projection. Each screening will add a new chapter to the story of cinema. Fresh coats will be added to the canvas. The efforts of the coming generation will keep enriching its beauty, and the show will go on and on and on. Thank you.